quite honest, Zoey's best attribute is her attitude. She refuses to conform to anybody else's ideas of what she's supposed to be.
The slap to Nikki Cross, and now the fury of Cross. Zoey Stark, a former NXT Tag Team Champion with Io Sky. It's that power we speak about, the ruthless approach.
And this all goes back to the mentality, the ethos of NXT. You're taught from day one that you're not here to fill a spot, you're here to take a spot. Zoey Stark knows that if she wants championship opportunities and higher profile matches, it's gonna have to come at the expense of someone else. And unfortunately for Nikki Cross, it could be her tonight.
With Nikki though, we're talking about a former Raw Women's Champion, a Money in the Bank winner, a Tag Team Champion as well.
Ooh.
This would represent some win early on now for Zoey Stark.
My point exactly.
Confidence, the swagger on show here early from Zoey.
Oh! Did I mention she was a heavy hitter?
Stark now with the cover to put away Nikki.
Check out this impact. Clothesline Nikki Cross in the soul. This is a smart strategy. When you're competing against somebody as frenetic as a Nikki Cross, it's hard to keep her in one position. And that's exactly what Zoey's doing right now.
Had a chance to catch up with WWE Hall of Famer Triple H about Zoey Stark, whom he knows well from the NXT days. And said you'll rarely find someone as driven in the gym as soon as it's open, comes back last to leave in the evening. You can see that power and that strength on show here tonight.
And I appreciate that, but it's about a lot more in this business than just being good in the gym. Zoey Stark studies the game. Zoey is not only in the gym, she's in the ring. She's watching film. She's picking people's brains. That's how Zoey arrived at this point.
Insulting Nikki Cross, calling her a weirdo earlier on tonight.
Do you disagree?
Nikki's lovable.
I think if nothing else, Zoey Stark might be the most honest person on Raw.
Nikki now looking for a bit of momentum.
Myself excluded.
She wanted to dance with you during the commercial break. You're still insulted by her. Nikki now, pace and force. Nikki Cross looking for the tornado DDT.
Shrugged off by Stark, who answers with a super kick. And get ready for this ride. C360.
Nikki's rocked. Zoey Stark on her Monday Night Raw debut.
Here is your winner, Zoey Stark.
I hate to say I told you so. Just kidding. Change it up. Yeah.